in the man backyard.
This is an overcoat. Got the Slash, a Red Cat, converted with a BPC chassis, and of course, Kendra's SCX-10 with the Jeep body on it. So let's head out. Listen to it.
Hey, how long is the range on this thing?
The range?
Yeah. So I thought you go down the driveway and come back up?
Yeah.
Whoa! Damn! Oh, fail, man.
Keep going right. Keep going right. Other way. Oh. Can you see it? Walk over here if you can't see it. Go to the right.
So that brushes, and then turn left. Oh, not in your hole, though. There you go. Go ahead, keep going. Turn. Oh, it's in your hole.
Hold it, let me try and get you up this one.
Alright, so we're just arcing for a bit, hanging out. I am hungover really bad right now. So, yeah. I'm as red as a lobster. So, it's pretty bad trying to get down. Ooh, this is steep. Oh! Okay. Yeah, so we're just hanging out, chilling. We were gonna go to the leak, but I'm really sunburnt, so probably not. There's Manny right there. Still playing. It's pretty awesome. I'm so tired. We might go into town today. Maybe. Hopefully. Holy shit, that thing books it. Having fun, Manny? Ow! He's humping my leg!
That's a disrespect right there.
My Jordans!
Hey, you want to try it?
Sure. Oh god.
That's why Mikey sucks at Rocket League.
Wait, how do you... Oh god. Okay.
Why? Maximum effort, bro. And you go...
Oh!
You're going back until they go... Full throttle. Oh no, full throttle forward.
Yeah, it's stuck. Yeah, he's up there. He's right there.
Yeah! Oh, that was sick. You have to take it up and see it, bro.
I'm recording it.
Okay. Sorry if I just
walked
in front of it.
Nah, that's fine. Oh, shit. That didn't sound good at all.
You have to walk down there now. See what happens.
Hell yeah.
I
didn't
want
to
do that.
I watched that whole thing. Oh, shit. Oh. Hold on. Don't touch it. Holy fuck.
I'll show you the best part about everything. It still works.
Fucking nice.
I told you, dude, I love this car.
The thing's a beast. Would you say that's your favorite?
No. But I love it.
That's awesome. For it not being a four-wheel drive, it really can do stuff.
Well, that's
why
you're
making it around. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Bert, you want to try this one?